thinking of you every second, minute, hour, day is medication to my illness of missing you. Do you know I never ever feel bored, never ever feel lonely, because you are always in my thoughts, morning, afternoon, and night. I cannot find this reality. You are always remembered when I think of you. I think of kindness, wisdom, and love. Thanks for being you. I think I had missed you even if we never meet. If every time I thought of you, a star fell, well, the sky would be empty. I am thinking of you. That's all I do all the time. You are always the first and the last thing in this heart of mine. No matter where I go or what I do, I am thinking of you. Loving you is proof that God answers prayers. I am grateful for your love. When I want to smile, I know exactly what to do. I just close my eyes and I think of you. I can go days without talking to you, months without seeing you, but not a second goes by that I am not thinking about you. All that you are is all that I will never need. My dear, not only have you touched my mind, so I'll only think of you, but you have touched my heart in a way that I will never forget. You, thinking of you is easy. I do it every day. Missing you is the heartache that never goes away. When I think of you, nothing else really matters. I carry you in my heart. Everywhere I go, could one thing so intensely of someone and not be visited every time you look at me and see me smiling. Just know that I am thinking of you. Want to know secret? Someone out there cannot stop thinking about you. You are beautiful. Don't ever believe differently. I am dizzy right now. I cannot talk to you. I am so busy thinking about you. When we are together or when we are apart, you are first in my thoughts and first in my heart. I know that my feelings for you are real because I spend more time thinking of you than myself. If I were given $1 for every time you were in my thoughts, I had only have one, because you never left them. When I was thinking of you, I realized all the positive influences you had on my life. Thank you.